You the story of how God cares for Moses. I am sure most of you have not seen a baby sleeping in a basket. Long time back ago, families took care of their babies in a basket, something like this. Father, mother, brothers, and sisters live together in house and show love for each other. Our Bible story is about a girl named Miriam who cared for her baby brother and how God saved the baby from a wicked king. I have something to say, the bad king said. I am afraid of the Hebrew people. Their families just keep getting bigger and bigger. If I do not do something, they may soon take over. So the king began to be very cruel to Hebrew people. He made them work as slaves. The slaves worked very hard, but got no money. The king did something bad. He ordered all the Hebrew baby boys should be killed by throwing into the river Nile. After hearing this, the mother and fathers were sad. The big brothers and sisters were sad too. At such a time, Moses was born. Moses' mother decided to hide her baby boy from the king. The mother made a basket and put the baby in it. Then she slowly released the basket into the river. The baby's sister Miriam stayed near the river to watch the basket and look after her baby brother. Soon the king's daughter came to the river. She saw the basket and looked inside. The princess saw the baby and said, "What a beautiful baby boy. I will take him as my son." Miriam knew that the princess liked the baby. She ran to her and said, "Shall I get someone to help you with the baby?" The princess said, "Yes, find someone for me." So Miriam quickly ran home and brought her mother to the princess. The princess said to the mother, "Take good care of this baby for me." Now Moses' family was happy to have their baby back at home. They were happy that God showed care for the little baby boy. Miriam was a wonderful helper. She watches and took care of her baby brother Moses. When dangerous time came, God took care of her baby brother. Are you scared sometime? Believe in God and pray to Him for protection. God is always there to protect and help us. May God bless all of us through this story.